Police won't give details until their investigation is complete, but they say some 30 shots were fired at the van. When it was over, two people were dead and three others had been hit by gunfire. One of the dead was a pregnant teenage girl. In all, six people were in the van. Police also say they found a starter's pistol on the floor of the van. It was not, however, the weapon used when the van was stolen. Police are preparing a long list of charges now.